Hi guys, I hope you all are doing well. I just thought of sharing something that I learned during my COVID training in the anesthesia department. That is the basic operations of a ventilator. So let's get started. To start a ventilator, the first thing is to ensure a power line of all the three components of the ventilator, that is the humidifier, UPS and the compressor. If you are operating a PM care ventilator, if you are operating a Hamilton ventilator, then you need to ensure just one plug. Next step is to connect the air and the oxygen port to the central supply and make sure that the monitor is connected to the UPS. Now we'll be attaching the humidifier. It slides into the place just with a little push and can be removed by pressing the portion in the front. After the humidifier, it's time to attach the inspiratory and the expiratory limb. The limbs are formed by these white flexible tubing with the water taps. So let's attach them. First of all, we'll attach the inspiratory limb. Here you can see we have the mark to the patient. Attach one side to this port and the other to the humidifier by seeing the directional arrows. Now, let's attach the main circuit. Here you can see we have the water traps at the end. Make sure they are closed tightly, else there will be a source of leak. Attach the free pipe to the humidifier, keeping the Y portion towards the patient. Next, attach the expiratory limb. Here, you can see the Y portion of the circuit to which the high flow nasal cannula and the endotracheal tubes are attached. Next step is to connect the sensors to monitor the pressure and volume. There are two connections, a blue and a white tube. Blue one is towards the patient and the white is away. As you can see here, we have the two ports. Blue one is attached to the blue port and the white transparent tube to the transparent area. This is the gray wire, that is the temperature probe, attached to the inspiratory limb of the circuit. Now, to check the functioning of the ventilator, we have an artificial lung. Finally, switch on the compressor, switch on the ventilator, and dial in the settings. So, the ventilatory settings are scenario 1, patient with normal lung and stable hemodynamics. The mode is volume assist control. The tidal volume is 6 to 8 ml per kg. Respiratory rate is 12 to 16 per minute. FiO2 is 0.4 to 1 as per requirement. PEEP is 5 mm of Hg. Inspiratory time is 0.8 to 1.5 seconds. IE ratio is 1:2 to 1:2. Now, the scenario 2 where the patient is intubated with unstable hemodynamics. Here, the mode is volume assist control, tidal volume being 4 to 6 ml per kg, respiratory rate 25 to 30 per minute, FiO2 100%, PEEP being 3 to 5 mm of Hg. Inspiratory time 0.8 to 1.2 seconds, IE ratio 1:1 to 1:2. Now the scenario 3 where the patient is intubated but with stable hemodynamics, mode, volume assist control or PRVC, tidal volume 4 to 6 ml per kg, respiratory rate 18 to 30 per minute, FiO2 100%, P being 8 to 15 mm of Hg, inspiratory time 0.8 to 1.5 seconds, IE ratio 1.5:1 to 1:2. If you like the video, hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe. For closer interaction, you can follow us on our Instagram page. Until next time, I've been Flora Explorer and I'll see you all in my next video. Keep planting a hope.